It feels great. You know, the doctor cleared me last week, and you know, I slowly eased back into it, but I'm back doing everything full, and it's not getting sore or anything, so it feels pretty good.
What was your limitations during workouts after the season?
I didn't touch a ball for over a month, and you know, that was tough to do, and then they kind of told me I could start shooting a little bit, but nothing, no jumping, nothing like that, and you know, then so I made sure and stayed off. I wanted it to, you know, be fully better. I didn't want it lingering around.